Police in Lancaster County are investigating after a child was killed in a hit and run. Police say they were called to the 200 block of West Sun Hill Road in Penn Township last night around 9:30. That's when they found the boy's body. They say the evidence shows a car hit him and took off. Police have not released the name or the age of the boy killed. If you have any information about this, you are asked to call police.